Cheryl Grubbs been in a walking boot, found out why she was on Mort Dwight's front yard trampoline, falled off that thing. Her and her husband Shane and their daughter Maisley, little boy Parley, was out there hopping around. Mort knowed about it, but you know, you get a certain age and gravity take over like out of way, and you think you could do things you used to could do because she's a cheerleader back a year ago, but no, she can't do that no more. And that walking boot's telling her, hey, gravity matters.